Hello and welcome to Let's Read the Books of Baldur's Gate. Today I'll be reading History of the Unicorn Run, which I bought from Bentley Mirashade here in the Friendly Arm Inn. History of the Unicorn Run. Bards and sages pass down the tale that the headwaters of the Unicorn Run are, in truth, the font of life and a cradle of fecundity. Each natural race is said to have emerged from the womb of Chanti onto Toril at the river's source and then traveled down the Unicorn Run to the outside world. Some say that a daughter of Chanti resides at the river's source to usher the newborns into the world, while others claim that Shiela midwives the process. Regardless of the truth, the elves, corids, and halflings all agree that the Unicorn Run is sacred to life and a site of incredible purity. As a result, all three races have strong taboos about extended trips up the run, for if the river is ever fouled, then no new races will ever be born on Toril again. Thank you for listening to Let's Read the Books of Baldur's Gate, History of the Unicorn Run.
Nature's servant awaits.